Hello everybody, White Mouse here and welcome back to Let's Play Yun Bright Nightmare. Well, up until now it's not much a nightmare. It's just like an apocalypse after all. Just a maniac that somehow randomly crashed into the wedding and killed everybody inside the hole. That's all. Man, this is not a nightmare. Okay, broken. Okay, the facility here is so poor. Fully fixed. Nothing strange here. And anything here? No. Wow, what a gorgeous bouquet. It's the first time I've ever seen flowers like with such vibrant colors too. I barely touched it and already it stained my glove. In cyan, magenta, yellow. What an unusual color combination. Tri-color bouquet. Okay. Thank you, I guess. I still have the time to get the bouquet. Okay, why does it have a question mark on it? Today is... Huh? This calendar is set to the wrong month. Did they forgot to change it? Oh, what am I saying? Today is my wedding day after, so June is the correct month. Something doesn't feel right. Acquire fragment memory form. What? So this is like memory? And what? So is it Yun? Oh, I can open this door. Okay. Okay, now this is really strange. Sacristy. I love this game. Question mark at where I can. I need to check. No need to do anything else. I need to go around and enter. Press enter everywhere. Okay, a piano, an old one, and a piano seat. I think even I could play this. Oh, I'm being chased by down by a maniac, and I have the time to play piano. Night arrangement, Mr. Developer or Miss, I don't know. I don't recognize this piece. Oh, you can listen to this song again later through your inventory. That is very convenient. So there will be something like a sound puzzle. Area clothing, nothing important. Butter white store the shelf for holy mask. Think nothing stand out among them, okay. Holy water, can I get some? No, I apparently can. Well, it is holy water if you consider where it is. Nothing important. Nothing stand out, okay. Let's see. When I hold my candle, weak light. The butterfly will not come near me. Thank God. It's locked. The door bed here is private room. This private room, I wonder if it belongs to Primula. If so, I could probably get the key directly from him. Okay, that's easy. Well, I wonder why do I have to go back? But let's check everything else before go down, so I won't waste time. Oh my god. Various book written in foreign language. Okay. Now this is for the puzzle with the glass. There, with the light, I know that. But I think I have to find another color glass if I want to complete the puzzle. Let's checking around. Okay. Oh, This seem. Yeah, there's something here. What's this? There are three seats here with multiple holes punched in them. They also treble clef and stab S on them. I wonder if they are used for some type of musical instruments. Okay. Acquired tone seats. Yeah, this place is perfect for another high-end chai skin. Okay, gotta take down my candle. And be sneaky around. Okay, I can't cross it, so I have to wait until he... Oh man. Oh no 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 no, don't come here. Please go down, go down, go down, go down, 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 down. Don't go up! God damn it! I am... Damn, I got caught again. Man, this is so hard. I think I will pay at this rate. Only have a 5-point sanity left. This is very, very bad. What do I do? Well, let's go get the key and hope that I will succeed in every chase skin. I don't want to even imagine the fact that I will have to play the game over again. Please, please, please. Well, actually, it could be fun if I don't have to do the commentary though. Please give me the key. It's just that there's a private room in the east corridor that's locked. Ah, of course. That would be my personal quarters. I have the key here. Forgive me for asking, but would you mind lending me that key for a bit? Whatever for, surely you have no reason to investigate my quarters. Yeah, if there's even a sliver of a chance that it can help in our escape, then I'd rather risk it. However, I do understand if you feel uncomfortable about this situation. For the greater good then, I understand your notion. Here you go. Are you certain about it? I am here to help you through anything and everything. If you need further assistance in reaching your goals, please do not hesitate to speak to me again. Alright. Anyhow, thank you for lending me your key. Okay. Something really booked me. I mean, there should be a back door somewhere, right? Right on the first floor. Or maybe it's on the other side that I can open. Well, then this maniac is really good at killing people, huh? Well, that's not a good thing, but... But that deliver a very realistic feel about it, and I really feel like I'm treated, I mean... All the chase skin are... Very, very, very... Oof, annoying. Wait, I want to check out this tool seat. The whole punch in tells the organet which notes to play. So I need to find a music box thing key. Good, there one downstairs. I will check that later. Okay. Only hit work table here. Find the Primula's diary. Why am I reading other people's diary like it's nothing? I still read it though. While I was out on the walk, I ran into someone I recognized. It was the lady who I had performed a wedding ceremony for at my cathedral. It had been a long time since I last saw her, but she had changed drastically. Gone were the dignified beauty she once held. Now replaced with a hollow, miserable countenance. She looked as if she were dead. I don't want to read it already. Not only just because it's other people's diary. Without thinking, I called out to her. Her eyes were vacant. She merely looked at me for a long while in silence before finally speaking slowly. She told me all about her story. Her husband had recently passed away. How heartbreaking, for they were a very seemingly happy couple. Her story touched my heart and pained me. I not a little in understanding as she explained what happened to her late husband. No matter how small my contribution may be, I want to help in any way I could. Another day, huh? The widow I had met in my private entry has met with me several times throughout the month. It may be just me, but it seemed her mood and spirit were greatly improved from our first meeting. She had even engaged in small talk and started laughing again. Her smile, yet beautiful that I remember, this is how she should be. I truly want her to find happiness again. Okay, father, you are a very kind person. She didn't come by today. I can't help but worry. The widow came by the confessional today. She pretended to be someone else, but I can tell it was her by the sound of her voice. She told me it was her first time making a confession. She confessed to committing a grave sin. However, she said this sin only involved herself and none other. A self-inflicted sin that she must suffer. She means no other to fall prey to her actions. Surely, God will forgive her. Well, let's not reach the conclusion yet because we have no idea what the sin she mentioned about, okay? But neatly, yeah, this only broken though. This place did a lot of fixing. And why is there a back? Later it complete is stained red with blood. And it hurts? Oh, okay, why is there a cut on my wrist? Why is my wrist bleeding? Please forgive me. Please stop it. Okay. Fragment memory number 6. Well, apparently I lack one somewhere then. I will have to fight, huh? Seriously though, why on earth would got a bad feel with blood in the first place? And should I go back and ask him?
Oh, father, why is your blood feel in your bathtub? Please answer me.
Oh my god, please. I think this gate is locked there. Yep, locked. Garden. I go up one floor and this is the second floor, so the garden is on the third floor. Okay then. What a structure. Whoever designed this place must be a god. Okay, here you go. Wait. How many tools did I have? 3. So why are there 4 options? Let's start. Ok, I got it. This may take a while, so... Okay, I will cut it out. Okay, the sequence is C, A, and B. I'm kinda tuned up, so I have to do it 2 times. Yeah, but I got it anyway. The garden key. Okay, nice. Now I can go to the... But there's nothing I can do. Well, if necessary, I will attempt another play to collect all the fragments. If I have a tool. The fountain keeps circulating the water in an endless stream. Even though it's just some water, it somehow calms me a little. There's something at the bottom of this fountain. A brooch of a lily? Why does it look familiar to me? When I grab it in my hand starts to hurt. What's going on? I feel like I have forgotten something very important. Ah, it's here. Okay, thank God. I got... sick. And the music even also stopped. They are part of beautiful flower buds. Oh, the same, huh? Yeah, guess there's nothing to check around here then. Is there? Oh, how breathtaking. How breathtaking. Okay. I'm sorry to do this to such a gorgeous rose. Eek! What? Oh, my candle, what? It went out. Did it bad? Okay, the butterfly attacking me now! Okay, use chai color bucket onto the holy water. And the holy water suddenly turned pitch black. The stoop is filled with poop. Okay, I know. Holy water stoop. Ah, the white rose suddenly turned black. No! Not now! He tell me he's not coming. He's coming. Oh fuck it. How on earth do I supposed to get out from here? This is obviously a death corner. Oh God, please help me. Okay, I think I got a plane. I got a plane, but I don't know if it will work. Okay. After he go down, we have to go very fast towards the piano and hit back there. You don't know yet. Okay, I'm safe. Nice! And I'm out! Baby! I've still got it. I'm still good. Even though I am so bad that I only have a proximity point. Yep. God damn it. I'm doomed. I'm fucking doomed! I will survive as long as I can. That's what it means to be human after all. Oh, my candle, I too light back up again. Save the game. I don't want anything bad. Go to worse. I mean, it can be worse than it after all. So anyway, the black rose. I don't know, but this will be the invention of a lifetime. Just by putting a flower on the way, door open. I would buy a door like that. If I somehow get rich enough from YouTube and buy a door like that. Okay. I think it is, but the only difference is that it's dead. What is that? And that thing is still alive. How can it still be alive when it's not moving? I am getting sick just from looking at it. Well, it's some kind of color mirror. How unusual. Okay, I got the red glass mirror. Got it. After all, I'm the color master. Back info at Kaum in gameplay, you know. That is a good one. And now I got it. Well, I hope it will be even better. Now I don't know how to. No, wait, okay. I have to go look back to the glass painting. I don't know. Okay, this is a glass window. And but in the world, it depicts a woman holding a flower. So the center is yellow and all around is white. Is that supposed to be a white lily? I suppose it is, but how can I even make the light go into, separate into six petals? I just put them together to make it white, maybe? I mean, that's literally all that I can think of. Oh, it worked. Okay. What? What's going on here? Oh, nice. Somewhere you can hear the sound of a door unlocking. I know where it is, but I will end today's video now. Because, gotta keep the surprise to the next one. And after all, the game is very interesting. I don't want to, I want to enjoy it slowly. All the way, do that with what you want to enjoy the best, right? So, thank you everyone so much for watching. If you like the video, smash the button down there and subscribe for more. Hope to see you again in the next video. White Mouse, out.